You see, this life we see now, there is life, there is death, there is heaven, there is hellfire. You see this? There are many who have already condemned themselves to hellfire. And they want to pull any crowd to the hellfire.
You don't talk and finish.
You see, they don't want people to see the light. The light of God, this is shining. And they don't want people to see the light. They just want to pull everybody to hellfire. They want every man to join them in hellfire. Hellfire is not a place where man can go.
At all.
You see, hellfire is not a place which human being can go. But all these people, they are agents of the devil. They come from other places. You might see them performing one or two miracles. This. But when you believe in them, you are doomed. When you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, that is the end. When you die today, there is somewhere you are supposed to go. There is two judges. One judge, one is for Christ. Two judges, one is for the devil. When you die today, the two judges are standing like this. One is standing here, one is standing here. There are two people to welcome you. There are two people to welcome you home. When you die today, there are two people to welcome you home. One will come this way, one will come this way. But we see. That is just a lie. Nobody can save your life. Nobody can save your life. They will always
Anybody is begging. Yes.
That money cannot add anything to this. You only use it to buy food and shopping. You only using it to buy clothing. Something cannot change your life.
That's truth.
You see it?
Yes.
We need money. No, we say we don't need money. We need money. But first, seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Yes. Whatever you need from the Most High, He will add it upon your life.
Amen.
They don't need money.
Listen,
don't worry. I wouldn't want to offer.
The life we see, human being will turn you to what you're not supposed to be.
That's true.
When you believe in human beings, this one a human being. It's not believing on anything.
Yes.
This thing called is money. The Father can provide more than this.
Yes.
See, you know what is this for the priest?
You see it?
What is the man they see?
So, me now, I did not need this.
What is the man see where they talk?
I need love. When the love is on me, the Father will give me more than this. More than this one, the Father will give. Because the Bible says, ask and it shall be given to you. You give to the people who is needing it, not me. Me is not needing it. But the beggar is coming to you, because you give to them. You see people the way they are making money. They is hungry. You give to them. Give it to those people. But you is not giving to this boy. This boy is needing food and shopping. He just sit and shop. But it's not needed to shop. Because the boy is shopping food. Food is good. Food is good. I'm very much okay with this one. This one, okay. But that money, nobody taking it. Give it to anybody who is begging. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you.
Amen.
No matter how it is. Even though the enemy you don't see with your eye can never hurt you.
Amen.
They will go into the covenant, they will gather in their own side.
Amen.
They will condemn their own side.
Amen.
Their
don't worry. Amen.
Put it there. Don't worry. If your mother did not pray from his mouth to you to receive prayer, but he comes and say, I want to change your life to this. I want to do this. I want to perform this. Don't believe that person. It's just what magic. He just want to magic your life, because he cannot add life to this life. You see it?
You don't see him.
He cannot add life.
I only heard that the center going to my pastors.
He cannot add life to this life. Human being did not create this body
at all.
He was made by the Father. And when the Father made this body, he breathed on human being for human being to allow you. So if you have sickness inside you, human being is not the one to cause the sickness. It's human being. Believe me. The Bible says Jesus was raised from the dead to heaven and is ascended to heaven. And the Bible says, he that looketh upon the sky and call upon the name of Jesus shall be saved. But when you did not call upon the name of God, when you believe on human being who is performing miracles, you are doomed. And when you are doomed, you are condemned. And when you are condemned, you are going to hell fire. And that is everlasting. It's very bad for a man to live his whole life.
We're going to live forever.
But there is a place which is of enjoyment. But human being who has condemned to empire will not allow you to go to heaven. They will deceive your life. Deceive you. They will turn you to this. You will be believing on the magic. Those magic can never add anything. Those are the end of it all is destruction. The end of it all is destruction. The boy is standing inside of me. Many people is telling the boy, he is going there. Me is having a problem. You see me like this, I have a problem. But it's not every human who is complete. You see people who is wearing, if you tell themselves that is coming to you, you might not see them who are fully complete.
I don't mean that several times, this guy.
Wish the Lord is only the Lord can save. But they themselves, they're believing on any other thing. They themselves, they believe on other things which cannot add life to them. You see, There's belief on anything. Okay? To do it.
From this man, from every other thing, you want to go to belief.
I thought they come on my phone, my heart for saying this.
It's too bad. I just see what they do. Look at you.
Look at your money. Look at your money as
grand. What are things you money for?
Pick up for
her. Give her quest. Give her.
I'm going to pray for her.
In the name of God, Father, the Son of God,
amen.
Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, we exalt your name. Your word says, in where two or three are gathered, in your name, here you is. Father, Lord, Jehovah, King of glory, I call you today. We are all sick. I might be sick. Others are sick. There are different kinds of sicknesses in life. We are sick in various types in life. Father Lord, I pray for you for answering. Father, answer us this day in the name of God, Father,
amen.
Son, amen. And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I pray this. May the Lord cover all of us with blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
And I pray, may the Lord sink all your business with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Just the blood of Jesus that can save, amen. That can protect, amen. That can guide, amen. That can heal, amen. That can pull you out of the shackle.
Amen.
I pray this for everyone who is listening. In the name of God the Father,
amen.
In the name of God the Son,
amen.
In the name of God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Praise God, hallelujah.
Amen.
Everybody needs people.
What about that man?
He's not healing. Everybody needs healing. Just waiting, just to repent from our sins. What did they dip us inside this thing where we're not sin? Sin, eh, is the only thing that can bring man to nothing. Sin. When you are free from sin, when you are able to devil inside, save you when you are free from sin. You don't even have anything to hold against you.
Yes.
But when you commit sin today, the devil will hold you somewhere. You do this one yesterday. You go sleep with this one yesterday. You go sleep with that woman. Like thief, these people think, you know. Now you go that place, go block that road where we see. So now you, they're holding you in somewhere. The devil is on you. But when you are free from sin, the sin when you see now in the killers for life. Now what did the kill human being, sin, now it is this, sin. And this life you sin is tearing into two. One side for the devil, one side for God. And the side of the devil, they are working very hard to collect people, to take people. The side of darkness, they are walking very, very fast. Very, very fast. Very, very fast. They can just come and pop one or two things to bring you to the kingdom. When you join the kingdom of darkness, you know, darkness is not a place that you can see anything. When you are in darkness, you can never see anything. You cannot see anything when you are in darkness, but you only see when you see the light. The light. When you are in light, you know that
you get problem.
What you call life? Life. Because light is life. When you see the sun,
when God's
but when this sun deep bright. You say sweet light, but sin is sorry. But when light come out, you cannot say you didn't know inside. When you don't walk inside darkness, you don't see anything. You don't see anything. The Lord said, just believe in holy God. Say, men will come for me, James, like a father. Say, by your fruits you shall be called. But the Bible says, many will come in my name. They will perform different miracles. Different.
In my
name, the Lord,
If you pray to God,
pray in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The other one, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, and thy will be done on earth as it is. Give us these days our daily bread. Only God that can provide it. No human beings. God be provided. No human being of people provide him. Get a sense. Human being of people provide him than God. Now the prayer, when the Bible says, make me the prayer. Now you know that. Listen, just to believe in the name of God, not in the name of human being. If you believe of even the same human being what you see so, if you want to pray for you, in the name of Jesus, you will come. He gets another thing when you want to. Who wants to heal you? Now God himself, your faith is now God that could deliver you. Now God will bring you out. If any human being will pray, even Juju man himself, when you say, he won't pray, he must call Jesus. Because he no say he no be keep himself alive. He no be had anything to be alive. You know, sir, the juju man no say he no be keep himself alive. But he know that what he said to you.
White.
That of deceive you.
Amen.
God bless you.
The money where they give up, he take out the dash beggars.
Let the people know what is going on in life.
Yes.
We have nothing in our
mind. That's
true. And I tell you, this word, don't they finish. This word,
He carried the money.
I like that.
Money where they give the grace, we give.
Now one man,
take a 10 minutes, say give.
Beggar.
Grace, say me that use money, go give beggar.
Who are we going to believe?
He said, more believe in God.
He said, let Jesus die to be saved. He said, anywhere happen for you, it's like magic.
And for here, they cure Chris. They cure about several Chris. They cure six Chris. They cure six Chris. Another Chris comes, say, what do they see?
Now magic.
He said, this man, a magician. He said, he don't believe on this magic.
Yes.
I saw this Kolo talk.
See how they for cure Chris. Another Chris call say everything will be sitting on magic.
Nicolo, when the Baba their head so, when the Baba their head, they say he don't do one that, the man don't hit them. When Baba their head, they see bike clothes give the Nicolo there. All the old Chris see they run for the roundabout here, and the man collect off free. Now they don't see the man, say lunch for one, they don't see the man. So the man collect off free for everybody for here.
And another Chris don't call.
And the Nicolo there, when Baba their head.
Another Chris call say,
another imagine. Chris call call me again now, saying that whether that Jesus has been a God of faith, so I don't know. So, put our center move.
Worry! Oh, Bob! You not get what you will not go see, oh, Delta State! You not get what you will not go see! Oh, Bob! Oh, Bob!
What you do? You tell them, say what? Let them preach the word of God! Let them preach the word of God!
Yes, sir!
And you put like this, not be all these pastors, they collect money, they collect money! At the end!
Yeah, so, life that God.